What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Kayla and
Nakayla.
And for this video, guys, we'll be reacting to Ultimate Soccer Fails. Original video with the description box down below, so make sure you go check that out. Make sure you smack the like button and let's get right into the video, guys. Let's see.
Oh. That messed up.
That happened to me, except I didn't kick the ball.
Oh, shoot. He did that one. Oh, snap.
Bruh, that hurts. That happened to me at church, remember?
You know, trip. Oh.
He played it off. You see him? I say he played it off. He hit the dog.
Yeah.
Broken nose.
He got tripped. Oh, she got kicked the baby in the face.
Wow.
Oh, why would you stand right in front of him while he's doing it? I mean, unless you, well, your face right in front of him. Okay. You know who's going.
It wasn't that hard. He'll be okay.
Oh, he hit
people,
both of them.
These people crazy. Dang.
Oh, snap. I know you're not gonna get kicked in the face with the ball.
Let's finish going, Dando.
It's so late over there.
Yeah. You don't think about that though when your foot on fire. You're gonna freak out.
Did he block it or it went in? I didn't see.
Dang. Don't let me go to a game with somebody like that. I'm going to the other side. Ooh.
Oh.
Yeah.
Ooh. Right to. Dang.
Full speed.
Oh, it's gonna hit him. See, they know. Oh.
Yeah, that was dumb.
Somebody gonna, like, seriously break some, hurt themselves for real. These people.
Good D.
Really? What, you break the window or something?
That's too fucking big.
Wasn't expecting that. What is he gonna do? Really?
Head first.
Seriously.
He got a red card. I think the red one actually told me means you get kicked out of the game. And the yellow one is like a strike, yeah.
Okay, guys, that's gonna do it for this video, man. These people are getting crazy and crazy by the day, by the year. Original video will be in the description box down below, so make sure you go check that out. Make sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe for more videos, guys. And we'll see you in the next one.
Video.
Peace.